Hi everybody, welcome back to a brand new video of Far Cry Primal. And in today's video, we are going to be doing a couple of missions. So, I've been killing some boars and doing some ninja missions off camera. But in today's video, we're going to be trying to do Karoosh the Warriors, mission. So yeah, we're gonna do that. And in the last video we got a cave lion and a jaguar as like creatures that we tamed. So also in this video, if there's like a creature that we find that I want to tame, we'll get it. But bring Karoosh the Warrior to your village. He will teach you powerful takedowns and give you better spears and clubs. Right, help the Ouija. Mammoth Foot Pond. Waka waka eh eh some. I probably can't sing that song because I'll get copyrighted. But I don't know why, sometimes when I'm a bit bored I just kind of start singing. I didn't mean to skip that cutscene there, I'm sorry about that. Also, currently, whilst I'm recording this video, my cat Roxy is sleeping right beside like pretty much right beside my TV. So yeah, I need to be a wee bit quieter in this video so I don't wake her up. Right, where are the bodies? I need to burn them. How was that a beast kill? I killed him. Matt, don't matter. How was that a beast kill when I killed him? My lion be taking all of my kills. Takedown! Takedown! Double takedown! Takedown!
Ha ha! Takan. Altimi Barta.
Winjara, Nartar Lajarsh.
Su. Winjayauda Dachaya. Umbauda. Brashta.
Karoosh the warrior has joined your village! Yay! Right, so we got extra population. Nope, we didn't get any extra skill points. Right, is there any other missions nearby? No, really, there's Jemiah the Hunter, Woga the Crafter, and him, but I think that's supposed to be an endgame, like, mission. Right, I think we should, I know it's gonna take us further away from, like, where our house is, but I think if we capture that fort, it gives us like a I'm pretty sure you're able to make, like, wool farmer. Yeah, so we need to get Karoosh's hut. And we already have that. And then we're also able to get a two-handed club. Right, so with this hunter person, we're able to get a sling, a longbow, and a double bow. Then Woga the Crafter has a club belt, spear bolt pack, hunter belt, throwing shard belt, bomb belt, stone shards, berserker shards, traps, and grappling claw. Where are these people coming from, bro? Adios, amigos! Let's go! That was easy to claim. I think we save up an extra skill point and then get health regeneration. Then once we get up to 4 points, we're able to get quiet sprint. I think that'll help us greatly with stealth missions. Then I think we try and capture that outpost as well. Is this a North Cedar? Yeah, it is. Right, that's good. Aren't North Cedars used for something? Wait, we have 25 of them, and then all we need is reeds for a spear upgrade. We need dull skin for that and feathers for that. Monkeys! Outposts are hostile camps controlled by enemy tribes. Claim them all to make Oros safer for the Ouija. Outposts can be used as fast travel points in the map menu. They also offer access to your reward stash, and more villagers will join your tribe. After claiming an outpost, the enemy's resources will be sent to your reward stash. Use them to upgrade huts in your village. By the way, I've never seen any videos or, like, never actually participated in one of these, so I think get an owl attack or something. I think at the moment owl attack, and then we send in our owl to survey the area around where the outpost is. Where did my owl go? Damn, I really thought the outpost is on top of this hill. When it's not. Right, what's the difficulty of this? Hard. Then that one's also hard. Easy. Yeah, I think the missions round near where the village is are easier, and then the more you go out, like, round this way is where it gets harder, because, yeah, that mission's very hard, it says, and then, yeah. Oh, there's mammoths. They really made mammoths from Ark into other video games. Yep, my cat is still sleeping like a little baby. Ah! 99 stealth right here. Easy peasy. 99 stealth right there. Right, how do we get to this outpost? Don't tell me it's one inside a cave. It is one inside the cave. Perfect. We need to kill the ones with the slings in their hands, because they do lots of damage to the slings. Sitting there trying to gas my tiger. No, the bogey's got me! Right, eat. Is there any enemies down here or not? Might as well burn this. They're all coming through around here. There we go. Twarsha cave outpost. There we go, that was actually easier than I thought it would be. Right, I think we should try and get Jemiah the Hunter. So we're gonna fast travel back to where our village is. Right, we need to try and figure out how we're gonna get there, because I don't really know how far away it is. Right, mark that, it's like 1,000 meters away roughly. Like, yeah, like 1,300. Right, where do we need to go? We need to go over here. Why is he all burnt?
Surke, Iraqis Guan.
Why is Udago?
Sushilhai.
Sunwalkers, what are they?
Winja Wantar Waikars. Hai. Hydram. Se Alia. Inacha. Sushilhan winja twarsas. Karu matanga. Marti biswa.
He's just killed him!
Sishayus loud raguasha. Ma alia prasne ati. Sushilhain, Salgar Takar. Inasta Winja, Lausha.
Poor guy burned and then killed by some crazy wolf man. Wait, now we need to make Karoosh a hut. Yeah, we need to make this blue cohort.
Alhusu Winjata. Marsh Malshta. Narshbal. Karoosh Takar Kwawai. Midam cha chadam sham. Winja Udam Gwanda Chaya.
Right, we need reeds. There we go, we got another hot belt, let's go!
Takar, Rasta!
Right, we got extra crafting. We need North Clay, Blood of Auros, and Rare North Cedar so that we can upgrade this to 9 damage, 8 durability, and 4 agility. That would actually be perfect. You just unlocked a new weapon. You can unlock several of the same types of weapons in your crafting menu. To switch between the weapons of the same type, open the weapon wheel by holding L1. Select a weapon and press that button or that button to scroll between weapons of the same type. How did I get an extra bit of population for building a hut? The guy was already here. Right, what do we need for the winter clothing? Oh yeah, wolf skin. I wonder what we have in our reward stash, because I'm pretty sure we have lots of things in there. Still can't upgrade Silo's hut. I'm literally just going to take everything that I'm able to out of here. Nope, no more skins. Right, what do we need now? Right, now we're gonna go and try and get that mission. I get distracted very, very easily. Well, there's a blue thing on the map over here. Take Daisha's hand. I got 250 XP for it, so it's worth it. What does it mean, two more for next reward? Is there any more of them? Glowing handprints show sights of spirit energy. Right, there's one there. Right, collectibles. Right, so there's one there and one there. Might as well go to that one and then go to the mission. Yeah, that's actually on our way there. Well, that's a big grey bear. Right, I'm just gonna run away now because I don't really feel safe in this area. I think I'll get a... Really? I thought I would get a spawn point from here. I don't want to be lit on fire. I don't really know what these Daisha hand do. Right, we're gonna go over there, claim the bonfire, and then go around to where the mission is. Might as well do this Ouija thing too over here.
Ah! Tuha to Shao Tushi.
Nope, nothing. There we go. And now, oh, there's the badgers. There's also a cave of Hasari where we can get a Daisha hand and a cave painting. And it's actually really close to where we are now, so let's start heading over there. I just got 700 XP for something. Yeah, there's the mad lady.
Tushiguash.
Where did they just go?
Harris, Chakwash.
Right then, can I go in there? Right, I'll track the cave, and then we'll do this mission and then go back to the cave. Pardon me. Right, now we need to actually track the bear. I'm gonna get my Jaguar out because it's stealthy and won't scare away all the wolves because I want to... Sounds bad, but I want to kill the wolves because we need to get their... Well, we already have enough for an upgrade. Because we need to get wolf skin for the upgraded armor and the for the snow. Anything searchable? There's loads of woolly rhinos in this place. Right, this is the South Rock stuff where we are. We're up in the south. Wolves just go, they just disappeared. Right, the bear tracks go this way. Any other craftable things? Nope. Easy. Let's go, another mission done, I think. There we go, another mission complete. Oh, we got an extra skill point, nice too. I think we'll get crouch sprint. What does this do? Move faster when crouched. Yeah, that's a lot better. I don't know why, but I keep thinking every time we get a south stone or south dust that we're instantly able to like get an upgrade for something. I would have tamed that, but we already have one. One that's almost dead even. Right, get our jaguar back. Wait, I swear that was almost dead. Or was it the wolf? No, I think once we sent it back to the beast menu, it got most of its health back. That's funky. There's monkeys. Funky monkeys. Easy kill. Right guys, I think I'm going to end the episode here off camera. I'm going to go up to that cave and then get the Daisha's hand and stuff like that. But yeah, I'm going to end the episode here. If you did enjoy, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Stay hydrated. Have a wonderful rest of your day. Bye.